Bonfires are a scent of the fall season, but the DNR is reminding everyone to make sure they're using local firewood. With many invasive species hanging onto firewood, hikers, hunters, and campers are encouraged to find wood as close to their location as possible. Wisconsin is currently under a state spongy moth quarantine, which prohibits firewood from being moved to counties on or near the western border. Firewood must be from within 10 miles of your final location.